town. It's a quiet village. Every day like the one before. Little town full of little people waking up to say
bonjour.
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 There goes the baker with his tray like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, pal.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
that's
a...
That's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, the girl is strange, no question. Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
Never pause at any crowd.
Puts her head up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that girl.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But, sir...
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
How is it this amazing? It's my favorite part.
Behind the fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us is Belle.
Wow, you did a miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. And no girl for that matter.
It's true, LeFou. And I've got my sight set on that one.
The inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know, but...
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreaming? Monsieur Gaston, oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall and strong and handsome.
Bonjour, la dame.
Good day, baby.
Oh, this baby.
My heart will break.
Some
tea. Take charge.
Excuse me.
I'll get the time.
Please let me through.
He's
there must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
There she goes, a girl who's strange but special. A most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin she doesn't quite fit in. But she really is a funny girl. A beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
Oh,
as old as time. True as it can be, barely even friends. Then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast, ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before, ever just as sure as the sun will rise. Tale as old as time, tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast. Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast. Off to the cupboard with you.